Hi everyone, hope you're doing good. Have you started reading a book as a habit? If not, then just give it a try, guys, because there are lots of benefits. Let me name a few. Well, if you are looking for a book who's a very good companion, just like a friend, then start reading a book. If you believe that I'm very good at watching movies or I can listen to any songs, then start reading a book, guys. It's similar to that. When we start reading book, it's similar to watching a movie or listening to a song when we get completely engrossed into it. Not only that, you know, there are many other health benefits as well. When we start reading a book after a course of time or after a period of time, we can even prevent Alzheimer's, guys. Exactly. Our memory should be active all the time. Then we can avoid Alzheimer. Not only that, have you ever thought that by reading books, we can actually reduce blood pressure? Exactly, guys. By picking a spiritual book, we can actually calm down our brain and reduce blood pressure as well. And if you want to be empathetic, and empathize, then please choose a literary fiction book. Trust me, you will automatically start seeing results. Not only that, you know, when we start reading books, we are actually gaining a lot of knowledge. And by this, we as a person become different. As in, we tend to see ourselves in a different manner. And in that way, our confidence also increases. Many of us think, right, by reading books, the maximum benefit is vocab. Guys, it's not just vocab, but there are many other factors which can actually help us on a day-to-day basis. Well, you might be wondering, right, with so many things happening in and around us, there's a lot of stress in each and everyone. Guys, trust me, by reading a book, it even decreases the stress. Why? When we get engrossed into a book, we are actually thinking about different characters or different things which are mentioned. And in turn, it reduces our stress and improvises our muscle memory. So, why don't you think about it? And the best time to read a book is always suggested as night. Before going to bed, make it a habit to read a book and then go to bed, so that it actually relaxes our mind and we automatically go to sleep without much efforts. And did you know that a book reader, on an average, their lifespan is 2 years more than a non-reader or a magazine reader? Exactly, guys. Study says it. So it must be true, right? So why delay? Let's go ahead and pick a book and make it a habit and start reading. Guys, trust me, after a point of time, you will automatically start seeing results and you will see some difference and you will start thinking, wow, I can do it. And you know, there are certain books. For example, if we are going through any sort of issue, try to pick that book which has similar issue. And after reading that, maybe we can actually get different ideas on how they dealt with the problem. We can even start implementing that in the real life, because it may matter, right, sometimes. So think about it. Happy reading and stay safe. Stay indoors. Thank you.